is where this day the game is on. Yeah, I swear this day the game is on. I wanna feel your stare, see it in my room. I wanna feel you now, maybe see you sometime soon. Keys for the drive, a ticket to fly me off, and a candle lights my way back home to you.
Yeah, I don't.
I just, cross the line. Yeah, kind of hard. That little boy just comes right out of you every once in a while, doesn't it?
It was a special trip for me to look for the helmets. Oh,
I bet, yeah. So much. Well, it might be a little easier after the last couple games.
Well, thank you very much.
No problem. No problem. We didn't get any wings. We didn't get that.
I don't know if he's hired or is he volunteering?
Oh, okay. You will have made my life. Well, I'm glad.
Former San Francisco 49er, Green Bay Packers, and Sydney. Finally, all here, two wins in from his fellow teammates for his two Super Bowl wins for the 49ers. You're in the third as a Green Bay Packers running back coach. Mr. Sidney has been proof in the Green Bay area that athletes have a major impact in our local communities. The Green Bay Police Chief, Jim Roberts, personally recognizes Mr. Sidney for his good works in the community, and that is one of the reasons that we're today receiving this award. Trevor is the president and founder of a nonprofit and non-entrepreneurial program in the Green Bay known as My Brother's Keeper. This program is designed exclusively for white men and providing them with foundation, allowing them to develop the skills to overcome obstacles and help them make better choices in their lives to become productive members of society and their community. Since the inception of My Brother's Keeper, over 3,000 boys and men have changed their lives because of Mr. Sidney's mentoring program. Mr. Sidney, thank you for choosing to live in Wisconsin and for all your good works for our community. It is my honor to have this this award to Mr. Sidney.
I'm not just giving a hard time to your good friends, you know. You know, you guys and ladies are here to make a difference in our state. What we like to do with My Brother's Keeper is make a difference just in our community where we live. So we're all trying to do the same thing. And just like you, I can't do it alone. Although my wife is very shy, she likes to be behind the scenes. There is no scenes if it wasn't for her. And so I understand this. When you think about My Brother's Keeper, it's just not about me or the men, it's about all the pieces of the puzzle working. We have a heck of a group. We work together to try to make a difference in our community. And I say difference in our community, and I'll say this short about My Brother's Keeper. The reason My Brother's Keeper was started, because I looked around, I saw a lot of great programs for women. Single moms going back to school, abuse programs, a lot of great programs. But in my opinion, those programs were based on men not doing their job. We were working on the, putting the band-aid on the problem instead of fixing the problem. The problem was our men. So we've dedicated our lives to making a difference in the men, because if we make a difference in the men, they'll make a difference in the wife. If we make a difference in the kids, we'll make a difference in the kids' friends. So we break the chain. So I want to thank you for this honor, but just like I said, the honor is not mine. It's all of us.